So today we're gonna make some baked chicken. I start off by seasoning it up with a bunch of seasonings. I cannot even name them all. It's just a lot of seasoning. Make sure your chicken is flavored. Then I add some olive oil, a little Worcestershire, however you say that, y'all. Then I add some onions in there, and I make sure my chicken looks nice and juicy before I put it in the oven at 375 for 45 to 50 minutes, and I broil it for 5 minutes, and they're done.